The question given is, in an equilateral triangle, the end radius and circumradius are in the ratio of. हम end radius को denote करते हैं small r से और circumradius को capital R से. Equilateral triangle मतलब angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C, that is 60 degree. अब small r की value होती है 4r times of sine of A by 2, sine B by 2, sine C by 2, that is R is equal to 4 times R of sine A by 2 मतलब sine 30 degree, sine 30 degree, sine 30 degree. तो ये हो जाएगा R is equal to 4R into sine 30 degree की value 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 2. तो ये 2 से 2 cancel out हो गया, 4 आ गया यहाँ पे. तो हमें मिलेगा R is equal to R by 2. That means in radius upon circumradius is equal to 1 by 2. So our answer is 1 by 2. अगर हम ऑप्शंस चेक करते हैं तो हमारा ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. सो दिस इज आवर सॉल्यूशन.